Here's the scenario for this tutorial. The security analysts in your organization have requested a report of all the HTTP connections to your systems by countries and IP addresses. The format for this report needs to be either Excel or CSV. The auditors in your organization need this report as well, in either PDF or Excel format. The data source for these reports is ElasticStack. In this tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use Kibana and Skedler to create and schedule Excel and PDF reports. The only prerequisite is that I have Skedler installed and configured to connect with ElasticStack. First, here's my data source, a data table visualization in Kibana. The data is HTTP connections by country and IP address over the last 24 hours. There are 200 rows separated into 20 pages of 10 rows each. I also have Skedler open, and I'll click Create a Report. The first step is Report Details. I'll name this report HTTP by IP and Geo. This is what will appear in the subject line of the report email. Next, I'll choose my data source as ElasticStack. I'll choose Data Table as Type and Default as Space. Next, I need to select the data table to be used for generating reports. I'll choose HTTP connections by IP and Geo. If needed, I could choose a filter, but I'll leave this as no filter. For time range, I'll choose yesterday. I could also add a tag to classify the report. To proceed to the report design step, I'll click Next at the top. I could change the report title if needed, and I'll choose PDF as the file format I want to receive. I'll also include an Excel report by checking this box. Clicking Next takes me to the Schedule step, where I'll choose to receive reports daily at the beginning of the day. I could also choose to have reports sent only on weekdays. To save changes, I'll click Schedule. I'll proceed to the last step, Distribute. From the dropdown, I'll choose Mail Channel. Here, I'll enter the email recipient, add a CC or BCC if needed, and I can keep the default message or edit it. The report schedule is finished, so I'll click Save and Exit. I now see my HTTP report at the top of my reports list. To download the Excel report, I can click this icon, and I have a PDF icon as well. Under Actions, I can edit the schedule, and I can email the report immediately if I don't want to wait until the scheduled time. I can also pause the status if I want to suspend the regular report schedule. Here is the downloaded Excel file. And when I open the email that was sent, both the PDF and Excel files are included as attachments. I've now successfully set up automated daily spreadsheet reports that both the security analysts and auditors can use. Ready to test our tabular reports? Download Skedler from skedler.com/download.